least break the losing streak and still have a chance for the top eight. We know it's going to be hard, but at the game today against Blackwater, we're just lucky at the end, but we started hitting shots. Most of them were lucky shots. But we had a hard time finding ways to stop Parks today. He played like an import. Every time he plays against us, he always plays well. So at the end, luckily we were able to get those steals. So you know, and with the new import that we have, he gave us what we needed. Rebound. That's one position that we lack. And today he came out well, except that he tweaked his ankle in the, I think the third quarter. That's why he slowed down. So I hope he gets healthy by Saturday, because we play him every day. Siguro, swerte kami sa mga mahabang buhok, mga naka-dreads. Last conference, we got Carl. Then we started playing well. Hopefully, we still have a chance this, at least for the next four games. Baka he might give us the same thing like what we had last conference. So, salute na naman sa mga players, just play without pressure, just play your game. He was here to help us. At least, nakikita nyo naman siguro na yung problema namin dati sa guards weren't able to score. But now, the rotation's better, the whole movements are better. So, hopefully, Q can give us the fire that we need during games. Parang, I think you agree when you obviously should be satisfied, but I know he can still show more. In practice, he has been showing up more. The only problem probably for him is yun nga, parang siguro yung conditioning na lang niya, if he's in game shape or not. It's going to be hard for him because back-to-back kami. We play Saturday, so maybe tomorrow, papayin namin na namin siya sa practice. Never. Well, the way he never's been playing, it's going to be difficult to match up with them because they have the height, they have the quickness. They're starting to hit the three-point shots, so it's going to be tough task for our team, but you know, every time we play in Erza, minsan sinuswerte din kami. So hopefully, swerte rin ulit kami sa Saturday.
Question, just going
all your games. I think we have to have a chance. We have to at least win 3 out of 5 for a hope for playoff. So one is down, but depend, I think we should also depend on other games. If you want to make it outright, you have to sweep, but we're not even thinking of that right now. We're just thinking how to get better for the next game.
Hi,
thank you.
Thank you.